song. It's from my upcoming album. This song's called Enslaved to Torture.